Might help if I open the game before I play it. There we go. Let's begin. We're just gonna be doing some mining. I'm testing out the stream to see if it works. Something just tried to pop up on my computer. Don't know what it was, but I'm gonna ignore it. My computer finally finished restarting, that's what it was. Evil person. Another. Let's get them. There's a few of them now. Ooh. Frickin' creeper. More of them. Not nice. Yeah, so the only reason why I'm streaming right now is to figure out if my camera is working or not. I've been freezing up and being all jittery and stuff, but now it seems okay. See? I don't know if it's because I have to reboot every time I'm gonna stream to do it, or what. Something's going on with the camera. I may just not stream with the cam, but I have all these beautiful lights that I don't want to not use because they're beautiful lights. Ugh. I hear another skelly. Up here. Hello. Oh no. Not all the way back here. Crap. I'm hoping those are out of my spawn chunk so I can get that stuff back pretty quick. Shush. Shush you. Shush you. I say shush. You like that? Or meow. Meow. Come on, get up to your spot. There you go. Being a pain. Pain. You're being a pain. You see, the problem is I died 7,000 blocks away in spawn chunks, so that's stuff I have to get back to within 5 minutes or else I lose it all. Hey. You're gonna meow meow nicely. Yeah, that's more like it. But I still see my cam is holding up okay. That's a good sign. Right? You really had a weird way of laying down there, kitty. Meow. Go to sleep. Stop eating my paper. He's trying to get comfortable. I guess I shouldn't have, with 9 creepers, I'm guessing. I'm gonna look at that footage because I am recording this. I'm pushing my computer to the max to see if I can actually keep the face cam or not. Because I've been having some massive trouble with it not working. Hey. And it's really frustrating me because I want to keep face cam. But now that we're into the nether regions, I've made look better. We know we're close to where I died. That's right. Wow. It seems like everything else is working okay. The reason why it says Whitefire's most fantastic person is because he's the last person to follow me. So if you follow me, you can be the most fantastic person. Let's see if I can get there without dying. It was pretty relatively close to the beginning of the cave system, so hopefully I can run in there, grab, get my stuff, and run out. But there's probably gonna be a whole bunch of mobs there. I should have grabbed another sword. I had like 119 levels on me too. Go find out where I died, and hopefully more creepers didn't blow up after I died. Right up here. No? Where was it? Right over here. Here it is. Some of it, at least. Oh my god, look at all this stuff. Get out of here. Oh, I got hit with all sorts of stuff there. Oh no, I didn't set my spawn. Shit. The trials and tribulations of dying over and over again to appease the masses. I think my I think everything's working. Hey, just because I raised my hand doesn't mean you meow at me. I'm just keeping the hair out of my eyes. I have a second monitor over there now, and I'm looking, and I don't have myself centered well or whatever, and this light is shining right off my forehead and like blinding you guys. Let me see. I don't know if that's better. We'll see when I look at the video of this. Hey! Be nice! Hey, don't be nice. Wow. What is your problem? Be nice. Oh, scratch behind the ear. Oh. Gordy. Lay down, relax. Stop rubbing up on my Hobbit videos. I'm gonna kick you back outside. Yes, lay down, relax. Get your tail out of the cam. Oh. Well, attempt number two to get my stuff back. This kind of stinks. Let's take some fish with us. Yeah, all my stuff had mending on it. All diamond stuff. Well, if I lose that, I'll be kind of upset. That's why I kind of went in there, grabbed it real quick, and ran out with the enderpearl. I kind of figured I was going to die when I enderpearled, but I think I had most of my stuff anyways. And I'm kind of hoping that this is out of my spawn chunk, so the stuff doesn't despawn. I should have brought more than the fish, because I'm going to need more than the fish to attack some of these mods. Come on. Get up here. Oh, yeah. Let's see. Put on the important stuff. Now I have a whole bunch. Hey. I have my axe. Hi. How you doing today? I'd like to chat with you, but I gotta go. I got some stuff to get. So, get. Where was the rest of my stuff? Hopefully up here, where the skeleton is. Let's bring him around here. Kill him like a man. Hide. Come on. Oh, this guy's got a massive bow. Good, you're dead. Oh, I still have stuff up here. Get my sword. Yeah. Bye. Get my axe. I hope he didn't blow any of my shit up. I would like to see the video of what all those things were that got me. But there was a ton of creepers and stuff in here. Wrecked me. Pretty bad. Make sure I got everything down here. There's more creepers right there. Where's my bow? I got a bow. We gotta do a inventory thing. Just make sure I have everything. There's a fortune. I guess I should get away from caves. I seem like shovel. There he goes. There. I think I got everything. That is actually kind of amazing. Didn't think I was gonna get everything there. My cam's still working? What's up with that? Okay. Well, let's go clean out this area up here that made my life miserable. Never like going upwards. Always like to go down. I must have most of the caves around here cleaned out pretty well, because there's a lot of things that are spawning in here. And not a big fan. Not a big fan at all. Unless there's spawners. Well, actually, skeleton spawner would be nice. I don't have any of those yet. But these caves, oh my gosh. Filled to the brim with brim. It's kind of strange. Usually when you're doing the strip mining like I've been doing, most of the caves have already been found and cleaned out, but I think I kind of found a doozy for near my spawn chunks. Hi. Hiya. Hi. So I have found the top. Whereabouts am I? Hopefully not near my secret project that you guys aren't supposed to see. Oh. Okay. I'm all the way over here. It's probably 200 blocks from spawn. And now where was my hole? Where did I come from? Where did Gollum come out of his hole? I think this looked kind of familiar. Let's see. Is this music too loud? It is, isn't it? Hold on. Oh, it was a stupid commercial. Where the hell did I come out of the cave? It was over here somewhere. I know it. Don't make me go all the way back around to find it. That would suck. That would suck. Come on. Dave. Hey, there's a rainbow. Well, I guess we go back and go back to where I was the long way. Hey, rabbit. Usually when you die with over 100 levels and you come back, you get 7. I only have 2. Not too worried about it. Yep. You're wondering, I keep looking over there to make sure my cam's still working. Might as well empty my inventory before I go back caving too, so I can cave a lot more. Yeah. More. Now just the dirt. Nope. Dirt. Well, maybe the problem with the webcam is that if I restart my computer before I begin, it works better. We'll see. But I guess I'm gonna have to upload this video because that was a pretty nasty death there. That was a really nasty, nasty ass room. Been a while since I've seen that many people in that room. I'm back in my cave. Now let's try and be a little more careful this time. Don't want to be losing all my mending gear again. Yeah, so, guys, let me know what you think of the way this looks. I think this is my deathly area. Yes, it is. Jesus, Jesus. Hi. Thank you for the poison. This is just like not the place to be. This might be their hiding place. Recover some of this health. I imagine I got poisoned for a while. A little higher for that creeper. There we go. Die! Come on. Nope. He's gone. Hey. Definitely need to light this up. Another witch. I see you. Okay, you don't see me. See if I can make the shot. Nope. Yep. Oh. Where are you going? I hear you drinking. Are you stinking drinking? Yeah. He is drinking. Oh, am I gonna get a... I thought I was gonna get a health potion.
No health potion allowed.
Still working. I'm seeing how long it's gonna take for it to stop working. So this is where I came out earlier, and I wasn't sure how to get back in. So I'll make sure I don't leave this time. That was a pretty good hidden cave. Oink. Hurt the Keithies. Hurt the Keithies. The K's. I don't want to hurt the K's. I changed my, main image from my Minecraft skin to a K and an orb. You see it in the bottom right of the stream. I kind of rather like that. That's a Ender pearl. It is, Ender Pearl with a blaze rod. Blaze powder with it. One of those things. And I had, made it black and white. And then I hued it purple, which is kind of like my color. Then I added the K to it and made the K look a little interesting. And I'm going to use it as the logo for my channel, my brand, my content from now on. Especially now that I'm going to be streaming a lot more once I get this figured out. And everything is still going good with my webcam. Thank you. No, Gordy, that was not something towards you. And I'm just going to see how long it takes. I've been streaming for about a half hour. And for a half hour, it's been taken. So, let's see. If it stays that way. And yes, I do grab coal all the time because I love coal. I want to be using coal blocks to build with and stuff and things. So I always get coal because it's fun. This could be a scary room. Oh, I saw green and I was thinking creeper. Because what else do you think in the depths of wherever? Green creeper. Okay, that's the entrance to Hell Room. I think that's where I killed the witch from above. I'm still gonna grab all this. Because, yeah, I love coal. I don't know how long this playlist is. I just chose a Spotify Approaching Nirvana playlist because I know I'm pretty sure they don't mind me using it. Oh, look at all this stuff out here I can shoot at. Target practice. Oh, you're still alive. The bow I have would be considered an X-bow. Because it is that good. I haven't been in this ravine yet. And of course it's filled with mobs. Because I got basically everything lit up in the area. Very well. And this is probably the first area that it isn't. But I'm not going to go down into this place now. Because my branch mine will find this place soon enough. And I can attack it better. But I'll just keep on shooting stuff. I gotta work on my posture. I get slouchy and all you see is down here and you get the top of my head. That's no good. I gotta learn to sit up straight and lean forward maybe. I don't know. Looks like I got everything except for a creeper right there. Let's see if I can get its feet. That's a little higher. Oh. Oh, there's a skelly. Oh, and he got me. Wow, nice shot. I think that's a creeper. Actually, it's two mobs. Yeah, there's two mobs there. A little higher. A little lower. There we go. More mobs. Wow. That Enderman's pissed. Are you mad at me? Now you are. Come here. Probably daytime. He's not going to come after me, are you? Oh, maybe he is. Stay away from the corner. Oh yeah, he's mad. I'm gonna take out this creeper. Try to. Come on, Buster. I know this ain't gonna hurt. Oh, that bounced right off of him. I'm not gonna worry about him and just be prepared for him when he sneaks it on me like that. Stupid skeleton. I was dealing with an Enderman. Really? Come on. Wasn't much of a bow. Did I get... Yeah, I did get in it. I got a nice ender pearl from him. Hey, let's go up. Another frickin' skelly. Inhale. Oh. Exhale. Seems like the difficulty has been really tough. Let's see what it says. Local difficulty 6.19. Never seen a local difficulty is 6.19. That's like pretty bad. I mean, usually four something's pretty bad. I don't pay attention to it usually, but I think 437 is what you get playing hard difficulty in a nighttime outside. 619, holy shit. That's pushing it. Okay. I just want to make sure I get all these. Oh, I missed a cave. I missed a couple of caves. Now that was a big cave. It's too bad the commercials are louder than everything else in this thing. But I don't have the money to pay for a premium Spotify account right now, so every once in a while you're gonna have to hear a loud, ugly commercial. Because that's the way it is. Okay. Make sure everything's grabbed back here. It looks like all the good stuff is. So I'm just gonna grab this stuff back towards my branch mine. I'll end up with like 5 stacks of coal from this cave. When you get everything so lit up like I have it, and you're getting mobs to this extreme that I'm getting right now, you learn to put torches everywhere. Because witches and creepers are gonna get ya. Yes, they are. They're gonna get ya. Okay, let's get out of this cave. Missed. Good old iron. You know, I've been watching Tango build the Iron Titan again, something he said he'd never do again. And I've actually thought about maybe taking down my farm and building an Iron Titan for the single player world. We could build everything out of iron. That would be too hermitcrafty though. But it would be really fun to build an Iron Titan. Maybe I'll do that on the Athens server. Athens is the server I normally play on, but they're kind of on a break right now, waiting, getting things set up and stuff. Okay, so this is where I start digging again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We do the 5 and the torch. So, it's a snapshot schnerver that we'll be snapshotting when 1.10, probably like in July, the server will be out. And I'll start making a series on there and probably stream. Oops, wrong block. Probably. Oh, I'm out of torches. That's why. Huh. Yeah, so 1, 2, 4. When that becomes live again, I'm gonna be making videos there. That's basically what I'm saying. There's gonna be some sneaky, surprise, cool things on this server, and you guys can join up and play with us. It's whitelisted, but we, as long as you basically haven't been a jerk or been banned anywhere else, you're gonna be okay. But once you're a jerk and doing something stupid, yes, you'll be banned right away. So I look forward to that, because Slime the King is doing some amazing stuff, CTM map type stuff that's gonna be into vanilla server, kind of like the map that Etho and Paws Beef are doing right now. It'd be going along in normal survival mode, then it will flip them over to adventure mode or whatever, and then they'd have some tasks to do in that mode. So same sort of thing I think is going to happen with the server. You go to a certain place and you can decide to do a challenge, and a dungeon challenge. I don't know. We'll see what happens. I don't want to say too much because I don't want it to not be the right thing.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I said. Yeah.
One, 1, 4, 4, 5, 5. Louie. Sorry, I'm running out the chord progression here. Also, one of the most popular chord progressions in rock and roll, the 1, 4, 5. Louie. Wild Thing also. I say my Wild Thing. Ooh. Look at that, lapis. Just what I need. That's definitely something I am lacking, because I've probably used up 6,000 lapis blocks. 3, 4, 5. Making everything blue in your world takes a lot of lapis. I wish there was a flower or something that you could just cultivate and have enough blue dye for everything, but nope, just lapis. That's what I'm asking for. Make some coral that is blue. I'm already filled up with blocks again. Why is that? Because I got extra arrows. I got extra crap. Get rid of this. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. I guess I'm going to have to do this over here. Okay. Don't like leaving blocks behind. I'm a hoarder. Hi. As I drop blocks in the lava. I probably shouldn't be putting a torch there, because I'm going to put a bucket of water on that in a second. We'll do that from over here. I don't do shit. Okay, there we go. 1, 2, 3, 5. Go like that. Come on, spread. Oh, I've been here. Well, then we'll just keep on going. I know you're a monster. First time I've heard a lot of these songs. It's not, actually, it's better than I was expecting them to be. I was thinking of using Monster Cat, but Monster Cat charges like $15 a month to use their songs, and even though, I hate to say this, Monster Cat has a lot more artists on it, and they're better than Approach and Nirvana. And I think that's just because there's more artists to choose from. It's nice to know that I'm still not laggy, freaking laggy. Like, my cam's still working. Very happy about that. But what I'm not happy about. I don't even have any fire resist potions on me. Dummy. I would have survived. I would have just thrown a bucket of water down, but that's a stupid amateur move. But the end of this tunnel is going to be pretty soon. Oh, right on cue. End of tunnel. Okay. I'm leaving some blocks behind? I don't need some glowstone. So let's go. Count out five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Torch. 2, 3. 1, 3. Torch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And guess what? Torch. More blocks. Actually. I am gonna go back to home, and then I'm gonna do the poke holes, then call it a stream, because seems like my cam's working. Now that I've said that, it's gonna start jittering up and pissing me off, but I kind of want to see how long I can stream before that happens, and I don't know if it's just restarting the computer makes it better or what. So this is really quite the test stream to find out. Plus, this is a good way to find out if my levels are okay. It's seeming like my voice is almost twice as loud as the music, which is good, because this is the first time I've actually used the music. Yeah, with actual scrolling things that they're telling you what the music is. High tech. Which way is out? Yes, I'm up to level 4. Can you hear me from back here? You can. So I don't know. I don't know how close. I'm always concerned about how close I should be with this mic. So, from different angles, I guess it's okay. Let's go to the main stone. Now let's put some coal in here. I've really needed to do some of this. We're caving, because I haven't been caving at all lately. Yeah, I'm gonna start smelting this shit up. And why am I looking at any other thing? Food. Melt. Food. Melt. Melt. Food. Oop, I got something else to smelt. Like this. Yeah. What else we got? We got some granite. Some of that. No, we don't have any diorite. Some of that. No, don't put my shovel in there. Spider eyes can go in there too. Okay, now just the dirt, and then we can go. Wow, it still seems to be working. That is not my cave. Uno momento, por favor. Vodka all over my shirt. Okay, water all over my shirt. Who am I kidding? And I'm gonna run to the end of this and poke hole my way back. So we're up to 51 minutes and my monitor, my thing is still being okay. Not dropping any frames. I don't know, I guess I'm gonna have to start a schedule. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. So every fourth one down, I do a poke hole and clean up any missing ore that I might have missed. Like this beautiful coal, black gold. You know, with the music going, I tend to forget that I'm streaming because I'm just like sitting here listening to music and caving. Four, nothing there. Something over here. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Nothing. Ooh, iron. Yeah. Even though I have a couple of huge beacons made out of iron, I still enjoy getting it. And I have a golem farm also with the iron, but I still gotta pick it up because be surprised how fast it goes away. This must be a commercial. I guess it was. Oh, look at that. Diamonds in the background. And a big pocket, too. 8. Making sure. Love to have a niner. A niner of iron. I've heard this song before. Getting lots of redstone, which is good. And I've already made my builds with all my redstone. I got some more coming. I gotta fix some of my redstone projects too, make them look realistic. Literally zombies that are lizards? Probably wizards. Look, Dumbledore, I'm a wizard too. This must be one of their parody songs. I didn't think you could, you were supposed to use their parody songs in streams and stuff. We'll find out if I get a content ID on this song. Throw a torch right there. Lots of it. Take it. We'll take it all. Nice to see some of this. There should be two more of these. Oh. Fantabulous is this. My thing is still working. Excellent. That could be taken out of context the wrong way. Sorry about that. It may be old, but not that old. It still works. And I don't even have to take a little blue pill for it. I think it's blue. I don't know. I'll have to ask. Last time I took it. Dun, 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 dun. More lapis. I like that. Ooh, bigger vein. What I need most. Kind of sad that I have to go pull in lapis shopping because everything else I got plenty of. Usually you gotta go diamond shopping and stuff, but or gold shopping or iron shopping. I gotta go coal shopping and lapis shopping. So when I see coal like this, I get all excited and I go, yeah, woohoo. No. Pretty soon I'm gonna be taking off here. Because this was just actually a test stream. I've had so much trouble with the other ones. With the face cam, but it seems to be working. So I think what I gotta do is just restart my computer before I start streaming. Clear out the memory, clear out whatever's clogging up the RAM or something. I got a shitload of stuff running right now in the background trying to like force the issue, but everything seems to be going. I should be rendering a video. Maybe I should stop doing that and render a video in the background, see what happens. Gotta put up a video for tomorrow. And for those of you who haven't noticed or paid attention, I have been doing a video every single day. You're welcome. So narcissistic of me, huh? Mostly the videos have been just upload to streams like this, so it's not that big a deal. Iron. Oh. Okay. That took a second to get me. Let's put a little torch here. I think there's another piece of iron back here. Nope. Just a whole bunch of that crap. Boozy. Oh. I'm actually kind of lost in that song. I liked it. I tweet back and forth with these guys all the time because we're both musicians and we can talk about stupid music stuff. If you're wondering why I keep doing that weird head movement, it's just to make sure that my cam is not fucking up. It's funny, when I went to go do this particular stream, I came out and I set everything up and I looked at my cam and it was not working. It was working for most of the day and I thought everything was okay, so... But it's still working. So I'm happy, much happier than I was earlier. But as soon as we get to the end of the tunnel, which is the end of these torches there, I'm done. I'm going to sleep. Somebody's waiting for me to go to sleep. They're probably not too happy with me right now. But then again, my daughter's not going to school tomorrow, so we don't have to wake up at 6. Which is a plus. A big plus, actually. And then I'm gonna stream again and see what happens. See if that stream works out. And before we go, I want to see if a few things are working. My blocks. Sneaky iron. Sometimes it's tough to tell when there's something down there that you want. That was 5 iron. That's a hopper right there. Sneaky. Diamond. There's one more diamond around, I know it. Nope. More. I think I'm doing pretty good with the resources on this run. I was often thinking of doing one of these runs per each one of my videos and having like a prize for the person who guessed how much crap I ended up with. But I'm doing pretty good this time. Every single poke hole I do, I'm getting huge amounts of resources, which I like. Oops, I'm putting torches on gold. One, two, three. So we're over the hour limit, and the thing's still going. So I am gonna guess that I have nothing to worry about if I restart my computer and if I don't do a 10-hour stream or something. Honestly, a 2-hour stream... Oh, I don't have any real coal on me. 3-hour stream probably would be the normal size. But I'll be going back to work again, so I usually don't have 2 to 3 hours to stream, so that might be a little difficult. Loving all this lapis. Lapis is the true gold for me. Gonna have to fortune a couple of these. Actually, I'm just gonna fortune one. Yeah, I'll fortune two. Really? No, I'll take that. I just need enough coal to make it to the end of this caving exposition. That should be more than enough. And as you notice, I called it coal. I meant torches. I'm always calling things the wrong name when I'm doing this type of stuff. You know, when I'm playing Five Nights at Freddy, I'm always calling coal torches and torches coal. Alright, that's it. Put a torch up. That means that I'm done with that area. I don't have to go back down there. And my thing is still working. That's pretty good. Obviously, I got the speed beacon going. Put some stuff away. And call it a night. Really, really laid back stream tonight because wasn't expecting this. Ba-da-bing. Getting my diamond collection back up. Once I take down that beacon again and make it all iron, diamonds, I have diamonds up to here, 64 a piece, so I'm not too worried with the little amount that I got in there. How did that get in there? I just put stone in there. I did. This is what I wanted. Okay. So let me try some stuff out. See what happens. Hold on. No, that's not what I want. Where is it? Oh, here it is. Let's see if this stuff works. What this one? Oh yeah. Funky. So yeah, I got my notifications going. This one's a little long. I don't know if I like this Star Wars thing. This one might change. But then again, I can't have donations yet. So, it doesn't matter. But I wanted something special for the donations. And the last one. Sinead O'Connor. That's if somebody hosts me. But I'm gonna take off, hey. Have a great day. It's Keith, KMA's Corner. And I'll be seeing you around. Bye-bye.